What's up, everybody? This is Metallo3. Welcome back to Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Where it left off, scare pods happened, and my damn lantern just went out. So, heart's beating. There was a lot of shit going on. So, yeah, we... Yeah, I just recorded it already, Oh god, we already got enemies. Got a chair. Not afraid to use it. Okay, I got a key. Wine cellar key. Let's go. Hello? Jeez, I hurt. Yeah. That's how we do it. A stone slab looked like a safety measure. It wasn't meant to be moved here again. Has it now? Oh my god. Stop!
Where did the Baron go?
Who cares? He left us in a wine glass of a lifetime! Or at least until tomorrow!
need oil. Seriously, I want... Wow! What? Oh! What the fuck happened? What happened? Are you serious? Oh. My sanity, oh my god. What? Oh, that's sick! Oh my god, that's so sick! I'm so woozy, oh, I can move it! Oh, I'm so strong! So strong, oh my god. So strong. Oh my god, look at me. That's better. Oh my god! Oh. Hello?
What's happening? Oh, feels like my chest is going to burst.
That's not good.
My my God! Wilhelm, do something!
Except we're not getting out of here.
How can you say that? Alexander, you piece of shit! Let us out of here!
Alexander, what did you do to those poor bastards? William Greach, Jim Banner, I don't give a shit. Ah! Fuck! That noise is so fucking annoying. Oh god. I'm sorry. I don't want any part of you. Oh fuck. Weapon. I don't know what to do. Oh, get up. You just son of a bitch. Yay, bear run! Sand is crystal clear. Alright, I'm all set. I'm all healthy. I need to go to the laboratory. Alright, let's head to the laboratory. Thank you. Oh, I can't get. Oh God. Oh, that sucked. What the hell are we gonna make here? Heart of acid. What, this? What the hell do I need a pot of acid for? Huh. Just gotta do this the old fashioned way. Don't follow me. Don't follow me! Oh, son of a bitch! Come on. Oh, come on! You son of a bitch, and my fucking lantern went out! Oh, you're a piece of shit. Come on. No, there's a way. Yo, fuck that shit, okay? What the fuck am I supposed to fucking do about it? Give me that. God damn it. How the fuck do you... Oh my God, I'm... Come on! There we go, fucking finally. Let's go. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God, this is fucking gross. Oh, do we, Ah! Yeah, so smart! Let's go refinery.
It sure is dark in here.
Yes, and there's a good reason for it. But you can light the lamp now if you wish. What's the reason?
For the darkness, that is.
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Dandel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Oh god. Fuck. Oh fuck. Fuck. Fuck me. Fuck. Motherfucker, come on. I'll be like, Ma, you really want to be a piece of shit. There we go.
June 22, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they were from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
No, I got there. Are you kidding me?
June 1839. I feel the need to continue this journal, even though it was intended for my journey to Africa. This must be something very important. I just know it. I've taken it upon myself to piece the orb back together, but it's been more difficult than one might think. The pieces are behaving strangely. They seem to change color, shape, and texture, but ever so slightly. Yesterday, I took careful measurements and notated any significant markings. Today, I confirmed my suspicions. They were changing. I was terrified and rushed off to see the finest geologist in London, Sir William Smith. I approached the subject with care and we discussed how rocks change form. He told me about the nature of glass, how it eventually collapses on itself, like ice slowly melting over the course of centuries. Smith eased my mind a bit, but I can't escape the feeling that these shards have otherworldly properties.
Okay. here. All alight. Don't. Are you serious? What's this? Hey, refill my ink, bitch. Hell? It's too heavy to lift up, huh? Oh, son of a bastard. Tinderbox is sweet. Some notes. Logging it. Hey, maybe that's what happened. Oh my fucking god, I'm just losing it. I highly doubt I need to go back. But I don't know what the hell I was doing. Oh my god, that was disgusting. Is it the oil? Well, I figured that part out. Yeah! Now, this is a heavy... Now let's do it! Yeah! Oh, that's gonna hurt. Ow! Bastard! Cellar Chiefs. Alright, guys. Alright, guys. I'm gonna end it here. If you like this video, please hit the like button and subscribe for more videos. See you all next time. Bye.